Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. Today I want to give you guys my Daryl run lately. So I haven't played a lot of Dancing Daryl. I used to because he's just really cool to play through his mechanic and learning how to be better and better with Dancing Daryl by dancing better. Yeah, that. And now I didn't play him very much. I didn't play him very much because I kind of knew how to dance. And I thought, like, I'll just be, like, buffing, like, a Cobalt Guardian and then, you know, get some refreshers and then, like, hey, that's the build, right? Ah, whatever. Ooh, Daryl, right? Well, it's a little bit of a different experience because they changed not how many cards have Divine Shield, but they changed which cards have Divine Shield. So you can't really go, like, full-on mechs, but Divine Daryl is still just as strong as he was before. And it's a bit more interesting because it's a lot harder to find ways to synergize, you know, Divine Shield Dragons with Divine Shield mechs. That's kind of some of the challenge, and overall it works out pretty well. I was a bit pessimistic about playing Daryl again, and after playing him once or twice, as you're about to see in this clip, well, it actually was pretty fun. So I encourage you guys to dance once again and use this video, perhaps, as the inspiration.
Eh.
Okay, I guess.
No tokens.
I got the Murloc twice now. First place both times. Good.
Welcome back. How's it?
I'm happy with that as well.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Yeah, those are fine cards, actually. What?
Your minions really pulled.
I don't understand.
Such big teeth I have.
Okay, be right back a sec. Just gonna eat chips a couple minutes, guys.
Total corruption, total power! I think you can. Such the teeth I have. To get some minions in play. We must band together, united for Dalaran! Hire a recruit while you can. It's not the strong heart, but
another satisfied customer.
Blackwing! not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Such big teeth I have.
Pick yourself back up and turn it around. Come out and play! Like where you're going with this.
Reinforcements requested.
Out there. Keep up. I like where you're going with this.
I literally lost this on Sneed spawning a 1-1 and Imp Mama hitting it out of 7 targets. Nice.
Make all the difference.
That's what I would have picked.
Seven win streak. See you later. I should get a ghost now.
Your minions really pulled their weight. You down a minion and up a goal.
In the light. Harness your
right. Oh, I killed them? Oh, that was forever ago. Okay. Crit playing two kobolds. Crit playing Daryl that doesn't roll a lot, just running into two kobolds. I mean, I jumped on an Imp Gang boss first, so there's some honor in that. Two rounds ago I played Van Cleef. I don't know when he died. It has to be at least three. Wait, he beat Yogg too? That's kind of crazy.
I like where you're going with this.
Okay. Sniper, you think? Well, let's hope it doesn't make any difference, because in all honesty, in many situations, it wouldn't make any difference. Okay, he's sniping. Exactly 10. And he was rewarded with attacking first. Yeah. This guy's an asshole sniper. Damn, that hit. It's also a bad hit. That's a good hit. Oh, he got pretty unlucky. We can knock him out here. Yeah, I think if he didn't snipe, he would have won. And he would have died. Cleave is a little too late. What I need is another refresh. Another refresh. Got one cleave. Okay. I think I'd rather just roll twice. That's a good hit. Yeah, I should have knocked him out. So this is probably a first place. If I wasn't getting sniped. Oh, maybe not. That's a pretty big board. That's a big guy that I lose there. That refresh. Yep. 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 Still might lose. Oh! Okay. Need to hit that one. And I win. So deserving right there. Okay, that was pretty lucky. That guy's got a crazy board. It's tough for him to improve, though. Well, how much do I really want to dance on that? I guess I want to dance on that. Well, that could... Okay, I knocked him out a million years ago. Yeah, I guess I'll do it. Yeah, Mackerel is playable. The other cards are not so much. Yeah, I knocked this guy out like 7-8 rounds ago or something. Bankleaf killed them. It's really big stuff. I'm not sure if that's a trap right now, actually. I'm not sure. I think it's bait. Yeah, macro second maybe, but I do want the refresh. So lucky. That's trash. That's a good one. It's not a good one. I think we win. Yep. Sniped in Battlegrounds. Won anyway. Please nerf Cobalt. Unbiased opinion. Really, I just went with it. Please nerf it. Please nerf Cobalt. Thank you, Blizzard. Nerf Cobalt. Nerf Cobalt. Just destroy Cobalt. Just make Cobalt refresh when you play a minion with charge. So you can give a Divine Shield only by playing Old Murkai, and only once. Unless you get Old Murkai from Sneeds. Yes. Blizzard, please. This would be a fair change.